Hey.
Yeah? Bogtown. Didn't think people still knew about that place. Why'd you want to go there? You got some sort of death wish? There's an old rumor about it being a cursed city. Most merchants and prospectors steer clear from it. But it is in Legion territory, and you know how friendly they can be towards anyone from the Republic. It'd be even worse for me. Oh, I'm so sorry. Is she your daughter? Oh, okay. Well, look. I don't need to know. You seem like a good sort, so I believe you've got the best intentions at heart. It's a bit of a walk and a bit hard to write down on a map. I don't think you'd have much luck without a guide. I still don't think you'll find what you're looking for there. Don't think it's very hospitable, considering how many disappeared going there. I can't really leave, thanks to that new lockdown order Ranger Jackson put up. My dad would know, but I'm not sure when he'll be back. You know what? You're right. Screw it. Don't see why I can't take one person on a trip to Bogtown. What's the NCR gonna do anyway? Now, if we're gonna do this, we'll need to talk about my fee. You don't expect me to do this out of the kindness of my heart, do you? I got a business to run, a family to feed. 1,000 caps should cover expenses. Look, it's not that I don't understand what you're going through, sweetie. It's just that I have my own family to look after. I'm sorry. That should do it. Meet me by the back gate when you're ready. You ready to go? You're carrying a lot of gear on you, honey. More than I'm willing to take on this trip. You're gonna have to leave some stuff here. There's a crate over there you can use. Don't worry, I'm sure it'll be safe. You ready to go? All right, let's get moving then. Well, here we are, Bogtown. This is as far as I go, so I hope you find whatever it is you're looking for. I'm not gonna wait around for you, so you'll have to find your own way back. If you can make it back here in one piece, you should be able to find your way back easily enough. Most of the other roads are still blocked off. Don't mention it. Just try to make it back in one piece.
kill.
Come on out. We just want to help you.
Someplace. Let's stop dicking around and find this fuck already.
Thank you.
Now you done it, he's dead.
Nah, he's just faking it. Look, he's still moving.
Those are death twitches. He's bleeding from his goddamn eyes.
Come on, wake up, you goddamn possum.
I'm leaving. Have fun.
Just reminds me of my
just need a few more notches on my belt. Then I'll be golden.
Tickling me.
my best work yet.
You're really starting to piss me off.
Creeping around. I got you outgunned. Show yourself.
Thank you. another reject, huh?
These wastelanders are so fragile. It's pathetic.
Not everyone comes out the other side stronger.
Keep it tight. I don't want any mistakes this time.
Stop making noise in my ear holes. I'm trying to listen.
I don't know why I put up with you.
Rend is flesh.
Hey guys, I'm in the shit.
The people here are of weak mind, but strong spirit. I've done my best to see to that in the years I've been here. I've always found it funny how they take the words of the Father so seriously, and how close to their hearts they hold them.
Where's my teeth?
Father goes on these long speeches about being nothing. Destiny of the people here can have to be our job. We know who to follow.
As I have stated before, humanity has lost their sense of nobility. As such, we must know the fourth word of the Father. Humanity is cursed and faltered. To truly live, we must adapt to the culture of animals. The wolf is nature's greatest example. Only there do we have a sense of what we must become to overcome the failures of the past. We will become noble. We will. But in order to do that, you must follow our ways and believe in our plan. This is your life. There is nothing else that leads to greatness. And perhaps you say to yourself, if this is not your life, well, then it has become your death. But not by our hand, by your own.
Get away from me. I don't want it anymore. I do not want it. No, I don't want it. I don't want it.
gotta go in as a platoon and rush the bastard.
Yeah!
those hands.
City belongs to the past. You will not be here with your life.